get you, but no. How's that go?
Yeah. Oh,
apparently you know this guy already, so I'll introduce him now.
Fuck,
this is Frank Bello. Frank grew up in the Bronx, New York, and his friend lives there.
I'm sorry.
What? Chris Trigg on the guitar, right here. He's from the gorgeous borough of Queens, New York. And now Long Island, too, kind of, right? It's dual citizenship. This guy was gonna have to stand up for you to see it back here. John Tepes on the drums. John's been put on Parkway, that's in the Bronx too. Yeah, because we're like great lovers, so we have the same shoes, man. What do you care? Yes, it's true, me and Frank have the same shoes on. Except for his are high top and mine are low top. This Viking beer buzz going, it's just really weird. I had surgery, you know, because I broke my shit over here. And then I told him, I'm going on tour, I need a lot of painkillers, you know. Last night was fun, yeah, it was fun. Yeah. Sorry you missed it. What? I don't, you know, it's hard to say. It was fun. We played a couple of different songs.
You can totally stay there, but I'm staying here.
Hey. Is it loud enough? People said it was loud last night. That's good, right? Loud is good. Do you like loud rock music? Do you like rock? Do you like metal? We like metal music. You should be in metal, was? Ich verstehe das nicht. Ich kann nicht so gut auf Kanal. Was meinst du? Was? We're playing metal. Play us metal. Oh, we wanted to play here. You guys probably know you're from Minneapolis, right? It's a small town. The stuff, you know Amphetamine Reptile Records, you ever heard that? Yeah. It's the label that inspired Sub Pop, which is that Seattle label that had a few big bands on it. This label was started by Tom Hazelmeyer here, and he happens to be the proprietor of this fine establishment, and I've always wanted to play here, so that's what we're playing here. Yeah, you love Hayes, right? Let's hear for Hayes, the bring us in. Yes! I got to go hang out with his wife and kids tonight and have dinner and do my laundry and everything. I love him. Like, he's like one of the true blue great people in the music business. Yeah! That's why we like Minneapolis so much. We have lots of friends here. You know, lots of drunks like us. It's just so distracting. This guy's asking all these questions. He wants to have a conversation with him. Hey, we can make out after the show, man. Right now, I'm trying to like you to do anything. What? St. Paul City Center? Yeah. 18,000. We played in front of 18,000 people. I don't think so. Was that the Monsters of Rock tour or something? I must have really been high that. No recollection. That's a tritone, it's the devil's interval. I think I need another beer.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Chris back there over there? Chris came way back. But tonight she, last night she was right here, but tonight she's. What's up? I'm so disappointed.
Keep going!
We have, I just want to brag. We have more girls in our shows in Minneapolis than anywhere in the country. Isn't that hot? That's some hot chicks here, man. I love it. I swear to you, we have three girls in Salt Lake City. Three. Just a bunch of dudes in front of me like, talking about string gauge and picks and shit like that. Biker kind of thing. It was a B-side on MREP, something I forget. No, Nikki, no! I think Nick was gonna get in a fight or something and I was trying to tell him not to.
I should do that!
Say what? Yes, Bill Gray here. My last couple girlfriends were with us, what?
Oh, that's a good one, yeah.
No, that's a bad one. We won't play that. That's a bad one. Good, bad. We've been enjoying this one, man. It's fun. You like it. Trust me, trust me.
Yeah! Thank you.